I have not learned my lesson. Now, I know that those things are quite hectic to take on, but what if I go straight for the main thing so I can get it to its lower health and the flames will just do the work for me. That's exactly what I need. Oh. Thumbnail. Yeah, that's good. Back to it then. Have to get to its side. Can't risk the... Whoa! Oh man, I thought he exploded.
What the heck? He comes at us!
What? What? Oh man! Damn it! Hurry up! Okay, that was me. That was entirely my fault. I said to watch for the fire, and it's nah. Okay. They're going that way. I am safe for now.
Come on, she's fixed for tricks.
How did Chum not just get launched? Need to get there before the regeneration occurs. I swear to God, if it already has full health again. Breacher, who said Breacher? Chum? Ah! But where's its... Speed! That's how it's done.
Bring the artifact!
Stay. Guard the car.
I had that one stalled in the other one stalled in the front. Okay. Oh. Yeah, just reach into the inferno for four pieces of random metal. Did I say inferno or inferno? Regardless, this fire looks amazing. The slow walk, like an action hero. What to do next? Oh yeah, all these camps at the bottom down here, as well as the convoy. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do next. Ah. This game just exudes atmosphere. What a nice the nighttime looks. Man cannon. Oh. Oh, it has all the thunder spoons and everything. Oh. Okay.
Get your piston down, sharpshooter.
Does this not have, perimeter defenses? I'm sure they hear the big V6 outside. Oh, hang on a minute. Scrapulence. I think I'll take that first. I'll just get this to the stronghold, and then I'll come back.
Not right away.
Did y'all know this game has a first-person mode for the cars exclusively? You just press down on the D-pad twice, and it's not like it's not actual first-person because I can just see. You just see Max's angry mug. But the fact that there is a pseudo first person mode makes it look really cool. Okay. Weak gate. This camp doesn't have very good defenses, I must say.
Keep the car safe.
Another scrapulence, are you kidding me? Never mind, I'm here already. That went very well. Huh. Well, there's no point in doing that anymore, but okay. I can't shoot down whatever's holding that thing up? Nah. Okay, that's not an entrance. Oh, thanks. The dramatic music is just like, oh, okay then. Was that a bird? That's a great view. There are very little people here. Try to do a... Fury ground execution, but I don't know, the game wasn't responding for some reason. Hello? What do I need to destroy? That. Okay. You're being attacked! I mean, like, were the gunshots not another telltale sign? You died poorly. I was expecting something witty there, but nothing came to mind, to be honest. History relic. We only trade food for government coupons. Cash not accepted. Huh. Now there has to... Oh, they didn't explode. And done. Threat lowered. Okay. That's sorted. This one.
Shutting me down. Didn't know you were in the dinky dingy with guys like that.
Okay. Then there's this. And then we'll end off with doing the top dog. Now this is Gaspar Grope. His color scheme, yeah, when you kill top dogs, you get a color scheme for your, for the magnum opus. Now, I am so happy that the first, like, easiest top dog is one that is wearing black. Was it, the developers of the game, Avalanche, I'm pretty sure they've gone on sale. You will not escape. It's just very satisfying to destroy cars in this game. Sound design is on point as well. Such a well-made game. No idea why more people don't talk about it. Oh, it's this camp. I think, yeah, this is... Did they open the gates for me? Look, my favorite camp even opens the gate for me. You see why it's my favorite camp in a bit. That area in the back there.
Stay put.
I already went. You know, I just watched Fury Road again yesterday. And essentially, what I think this game is a prequel to what happened in Fury Road. Because, like, a lot of the things there... like, there's Gastown that you can actually go to here. But we only see Gastown at a distance. This is why... This is why this is my favorite camp. Just look at that. That is insane. It's so beautiful. There's a nice sense of just scale, you know? Look at that. That's amazing. Oh, there's an insignia on top there. Max just summons invisible solid objects. Oh, what the hell happened there? Oh. Why did that happen? The guy just exploded from me kicking the door open. Did the models... I don't even know what happened there. Let's sort out what's here first. Just see if there's anything. Okay, yeah. Oh my god. Get rid of this. Now it's beautiful. It's just amazing, isn't it? Right, so when I was busy gawking over this, I realized that since my legend level went up, I could literally just upgrade some things. Right, so when I was gawking over that vista, I realized that hey, I just reached a new legend level. So, in the middle of that fight, I just managed to upgrade him. Even the gun, too. It's got 3 barrels now. Sweet! I still can't explain why that happened. Man's just exploded. Did the guy in the background just like fall to his death? Okay then. Ah! Oh, I'm glad I finished that challenge. Just the millisecond before the guy actually hit me. All right then. Scrap up there. What's this? Why? Was there something supposed to be here? There's literally no one here. Oh, alright then. Ah. How? I'll figure that out later. Ooh, Thunderpoons! Can I use it to destroy this? Oh, it looks like I can. Next is the top dog, and that's where the video will end. So what I've learned is, you don't need to worry about the smaller henchmen. Just get rid of that first thing immediately. Go straight for it.
Ready for a scrap.
You are interrupting me, and it's not something you should do at this point, for the sake of your own life. Wait. These ones aren't armored. What? This should be easier then. Why was this all the way here? Oh god. This is way easier. Oh. Okay. Ooh. Both.
No, she will not survive anymore.
I just have to stay on the inside. And then not. Ah! There we go. Dead. Oh crap. Oh, that was close.
And seize the sublime ornament.
You done?
Almost done.
I mean, I don't think that's his main problem. But, yeah, I guess I'll exploit that. Let's have a spat. I think he just failed in his job. The harpoon sometimes feels like a cheat. Let's see this one.
No surprise.
Oh, that looks cool. Nah, I'll leave this for now. and get rid of those. Yeah, so this might have been the weakest convoy. That is so satisfying. That is so satisfying. I thought I heard V6s in the distance. You will never survive this world if you don't have a car. But I wonder how big this world is. Like, in terms of its square mileage. Oh, there's a minefield there. I think they need to use the dog. But that'll be... I'll do that after I'm done here.
That big thing is similar. Yes, yes. Very much so. To many of the wonders one can spy in Gas Town. Reflex! Scope! Bone shot!
Going. Why would they be approaching here? Oh, there's a scrapulence in there. Need to remember that. Oh god. And then there's the gate defense. Oh, there's an insignia on it. These camps are huge. Does this have a... Ah man, it's a ramming thing that's... Ah! Now how do I sort this out? Oh! Okay. How do I get in here? Oh! Actually, switch off the car. Sorry. There we are. I don't know, mate. It seems fairly easy to take over a bunch of stuff.
Get that! Try to mess with gas. Not ever.
Okay, must remember the scrapulence is here. I'll take it after I'm done with the top dog. Defeat the top dog! Oh. Insignia dripping metal over there. There we are. You, as soon as you see one, just destroy it because you will forget where they are. I cut off your walk right there. Why were you only there? You think they'd send a little bit more people? I forgot that can happen. That's really good. What's going over there? Oh, okay. You know, I always find that like where there isn't a prompt, it's always dodgy. It happened again. Although I think the bottom there is mud. So was that a hit on me or? Can you still be right? So was that a hit on me? Did he? I don't know. Okay, I don't recognize it.
Call for him now.
Oh, I keep forgetting that the water is the top of the D-pad. Oh. Is this the right direction? Am I going the right way? Yeah, I wasn't. Oh no. Okay, that was not my best, but all right. Okay, this is a respawning thing, so just drop it here. There it is. This is it's right on top. It's an oil rig, so it would be. Oh, they got a water refill. I keep... Same mistake again.
Need to fill up on water.
Oh, it's half full. I forgot that little bit that volition ability. Oh, that... Yeah, essence.
This will refill itself.
Okay. The Dew Collector.
You must be killed. Like a beast you must suffer. Your blood must water the earth and your body ground into dust. For me, you are a beast, a dream come true, and I will enjoy you.
He looks like a gimp. Oh, what?
Don't worry. I'll make you see a dead body.
Okay. The camera got a little bit wonky there. But yes, I've unlocked a paint job. T4 scrap. Okay, well that's done. Oh yeah. I can do the paint job from here. There it is. Black. That looks nice. Black tar. Black and chrome too, actually. Look at that. Now it looks nice. A black Mustang. Let's see what this looks like. Interceptor. As close as we're gonna get. I'm gonna leave the Mustang for now. What are the other hood ornament? Yes. Gain an attack boost. Defense boost? Attack boost, oh. You know, that's the thing about these. Okay. Carefully. Let's just take a look at the Mustang first. Then I'll take the scrapulence and then I'll be gone. But I'll do that off screen. Yes! Slick. Nice.